killing of Jennifer Hudson's mother and brother, and he is being held right now, and they're trying to figure out his connection to the murder of the 7-year-old nephew, if any. But we can tell you that his alibi doesn't add up. The police interviewed his girlfriend.